Alok sir, pardon.
Yes, I am telling. Yes, that's the spirit of hard work. So for that spirit also, you need some mentors, some teachers. So while doing any hard work, if some mistakes will happen, if you are unable to sit for 8 hours or 4 hours while studying, you will get lot of distractions. What you have to do? You have to just remember your goal. So they have goal, they have to go till Olympics. That's why they are forgetting about their family members, mother, father, functions, marriage functions, these all things. Okay, if you are aimed for Navodaya seat, getting Navodaya seat, what you have to do? You are in front of your eyes, only Navodaya school you have to appear. Okay, Sainik means Sainik or anything. Or if you are no need of, if you are not interested in Navodaya also, no problem. But if you want to improve your talent, means what you have to do? In front of your eyes, you must see those only. Okay, till you achieve that. Okay, in Navodaya also, if you want to achieve that, till you get the Navodaya seat, you have to see in front of your eyes. Eyes means I am not telling you to go near Navodaya. You must visualize that you have got Navodaya seat. That's why you are struggling this much lot. Okay, some parents will laugh at people who are studying lot. Some around people also will tell. What they will tell? Why she is studying this much? Nothing will get this much study. She will study means why this much? Why for girl child this much studying? Like this, lot of very bad things, bad words they will tell. Okay, bad this disturbing words they will tell. But what you have to do? You should not listen. You should listen to your only. To your words only, okay? You have to listen to you, okay? You have to tell to yourself, I want to achieve this. I want to achieve Navodaya seat. If I am 23 years old, means I can also achieve Olympics. But if I just think, means it doesn't happen. I have to struggle at least for 3-4 years. At least for 5 years. 5 years continuously. But I am 22 years old boy. I have to see care of my parents. That's why in our Indian system, I'm telling, I have to take care of my parents also. I have to take care of my family also. That's why our Indians will sacrifice these many things. But your children, you can use your time. You have valuable time in front of you. But if I just visualize, means nothing will happen. If I just think of Navodaya seat, I will get Navodaya seat and I will sleep, means nothing will happen. You have seen that boy slept, that rabbit slept. What happened? Even slow, even lazy tortoise won the match. So you should not sleep. You have to take sleep, but little amount of sleep, means which is required sleep only. You have to take required sleep only, okay? Not sleep for children. I think 8 to 9 hours is enough. Not more than that. You should not. Okay, if you are slept only 5 hours in the night time, you can take 2 hours of sleep in daytime. Okay? These many things are required. So what you have to do? You have to struggle. Hard work is most important. Okay. So without hard work, without work towards that goal, nothing will get. Okay. So if I visualize also, nothing I will get. Okay. I have to do work. The amount of work, 5 years of hard work is required. At least 2 to 3 years of work every day. Even Sunday also you have to work. Okay. Even Sunday also you should not neglect. Every day. If you divert Sunday, means again, you will become very fear of Monday. Sir, we lost something. Or you will only get some fear. Unknowingly, you will get the fear. Okay? Because you think that I didn't done work. Or my sir will spoil like that. So, not required these all things. What you have to do? You have to do work every day. Every day is most important. Okay? For you, children, you have valuable time in front of you. You can do anything. But anything when? You have to do work. If you won't do work, means nothing will get. You have to work every day. Every day. And in every day, you have to use your time. So, by the end of this, what is the moral? What is the most important thing in your life? Most important thing in your life. Your time. Me samayam. Your time means, in that time, you have what are you doing is most important. Okay? If you want to get first rank in your class also, if you want to get IIT seat also, but you have to do work from now onwards, every day, okay? You have to spend your time. You have to do hard work. Okay, if you won't get anything also no problem. If you won't get two table also no problem. You can get, you can learn up to 25 tables. But what do you have to do? For 25 tables, you have to spend at least 20 hours. Are you spending? No. If you practice for this day and if you won't get tables, you leave. But the people who studied for 25 days or 1 month, they will get the 25 tables. Okay. But the people who studied for 1 month, is that person is weaker than you. He is not that much talented than you. Okay. But still for him, he will get. So one thought will be there. Hard work beats the talent. If talent doesn't work hard. Okay. Hard work beats the talent. If talent doesn't work hard. Okay. If you are talented, nothing will happen. Okay. If you are talented also, nothing you will get. You have to do hard work. If you are talented but you are sleeping, means the person who is doing hard work every day, he will only wins. Okay. If you are talented also, what you have to do? You do the hard work. Understood? That hard work never fails or hard work never wastes. That will be useful for your lifetime. Okay. It won't waste. Okay. You have to do hard work on your goals. Okay. Hard work towards your goals. Okay. Right. I'm ending this meeting. Thank you. Thank you very much, children. Join. Okay. Join in this Navodaya coaching. I will take every day for you. Okay. Yes. Right. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Bye. Bye.
Thank children. You, sir.
Thank you. Bye. 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 Till last, Jai Hind and Jai Kisan.
Jai Hind means our Hindu. Kisan means agriculture.
You have to pray for them because they are giving us food. Okay? Jai Hind.
Jai Kisan means?
Raitu sir.
Very good. Raitu farmer. Jai Jawan also. Jawan also you must include. Yes. He is protecting us. Yes. Jai Jawan. Jai
yes,
Kisan.
Sir.
Yes.
Jai Jawan. Jai Kisan.
Right. Very good. Yes. Tell me once again. Last.
Jai Jawan. Jai Kisan.
Yes.
Jai Kisan.
Yes.
Jai Hind.
Okay, just